Welcome back, comrades, to our 41st episode of SnowRunner on Brutal Condition. So, last episode we made the delivery of the drill and the two metal beams, and as well we drowned our GMC. So, I was wondering if I can get it out even. So, I went back to the garage with my Western Star, loaded the crane here, played around a little bit, and yes, it is possible, because as you can see, I played around here a little bit, because in the right corner you can see over there my metal beams. I dragged them from the water and put them back, and I moved our GMC a little bit more into the side, because he was over... I cannot put it. Well, not there. Well, doesn't matter. I dragged him a little bit. So, now we're gonna get him out. Start engine. Activate. Yeah, and on the heavy crane, for the pull to be better, install a better winch on the truck as well. Because if you have a better winch, it pulls harder. Okay. Very good. Now let's see. Low plus all-wheel drive differential on. Let's pull him out. Come on. Currents are so powerful. Okay, let's do the other way. Activate anchors. Let me lift him up a little bit. Whoa. I don't want that. Okay, let me go on solid ground. Restore crane. Because apparently I don't have enough torque to get him out of there. So we will do this. Okay. Let's try one more time. Activate crane. A little bit lower. Don't see him. Oh, come on. Okay, I think this should be good. Yes, it is good. Okay, let's try. Western Star. Well, he is practically out. Now let's activate the anchors. Move back to the crane. Why do you do this? Okay, let's do this way. Okay, restore the crane back. I think we can winch him from here already. differential on. Yes. No. Winch him. We've done it, comrades. You see, like I said, we don't need help. We are the help. Very good. I am really satisfied with my job. I am really satisfied. So here you go, lads. Comrades. This is how you do it. Okay, did I injure the truck too much? Oh, he's okay. Let's go then. Let's get him out of here. Whoa. Yes. So yeah, you see guys, the power of the witch of the heavy crane. I pulled him out where I thought it was. That's it. I have no chance of getting him out. Low plus. But yeah, never lose hope, comrades. We always will prevail. Everything is possible here. Just put your head into it. Thank you, comrade Western Star. I would need really to repair these two guys. Or actually, I have only the oil rig drill to bring here and I'm done with all of the missions. So okay, let's go then with our GMC. You need to do the last. Otherwise, I would be really disappointed. Or actually, nah. I'll take the Western Star. Since I need another. I need a low saddle, but I don't want to change this. So we're gonna take our Western Star. And go back. Yes, Western Star, you done great. I'm proud of you, and Comrade Stalin would be proud as well. You will receive a medal for rescuing that truck, the GM, the comrade GMC. Oh, look what a big snorkel I installed. Yeah, boy, so he can go deep. Really deep. Anyways, I want to take the crane out. Oh. Just don't flip. Now let's go back to the garage, install our low saddle, take a trailer, cause for this oil rig drill we need 5 slots of cargo. We need a trailer or a semi-trailer with 5 slots of cargo, so yes, we're gonna go and take it back. And that drill is heavy, so I doubt that the comrade GMC would have the capability to do this. Oh. Okay, where do I need to go? Well, straight. Let's go straight. Okay, hide here please. Yes, comrade Fleet Star. Western Star, I am proud. I'm really proud. You've done your share of heavy lifting in Michigan. So yes. Really. Watch that edge. Watch the edge, cause otherwise Flippy and bye bye. Yeah, but the heavy crane is good. So remember that if you install a more powerful winch, the crane will have a more powerful winch. So yeah, take that in mind. If the winch is low on your truck, then the winch on the crane, the cable on the crane will be bad as well. Oh. But like I say, almost doesn't count. And what I like about the Western Star, it's a little bit harder to flip him on the side. So yes, he has a plus in my book. Compared to the Fleet Star, yeah, that one flips really fast. The Western Star, well, he keeps his ground. He's holding his ground. Yes. Damaging my truck? Yes, that's the Russian style. Hit it until it works. Yes, comrade. Let's go and pick up that oil rig drill. Okay, automatic gear. And let's take the all-wheel drive off. Better fuel consumption. Because the speed will be the same. Look, this speed and all-wheel drive, same speed. But the consumption is 4 liters. So yeah, keep that in mind, comrades as well. Let's go to the garage and we will get refueled and repaired. Customize frame add-ons. Where is his crane? And saddle low, yes. Please. Can I do some customization on him? I forgot already. I have this. Can I put something else? Front bumper, stock. Oh yes, heavy duty pipe. Yes. This is what I want to see. Cabin, no, we will not put protection for the cabin. Muzzle, stock. Rims, we have the rims, so that's it. But yeah, this protector, pipe protector, what the hell is it called? Okay, so where is what I want? This is what I want. Let's go. Let's go and pick up that oil rig drill. And we go to Alaska. In Alaska, first I'm gonna try to discover all the maps so I can get all the upgrades possible. Get all the trucks maybe, repair the roads as well. Then we're gonna do our tasks and missions. Oh, here it is. You see 5 slots underneath the oil rig. It's written 5 slots needed. So yes, let's go and do this. I didn't even look. How many rubles do I have? I think lesser since I bought the crane on the fleet star. I have the heavy crane on my Kodiak. I think I'm gonna sell them both. Both of the cranes. Heavy cranes, that is. They're good, but you don't use them that often. Like in certain situations, like this one. Okay, all-wheel drive engaged. And let's go straight. Come on. High gear. No, you don't want a high gear. Oh, come on. Yeah, as you can see, it is heavy. This drill, oil rig drill, yes? So, low plus with differential on. Well, kind of the same speed, but at least it's constant. Okay, let's go in the automatic gear. Muddy? Why, it's always muddy. Too bad these guys don't have the mud tires. That would have helped, but yeah, only off-road tires. So, lights. Okay. Try again. Yes. Now look at this. Yeah, heavy drilling. But actually in Alaska we don't need mud tires, we need chain tires, that's the most important thing, and he has chain tires. Okay. Low plus. I said low plus. Yes, this on. And pull the winch. Steady here. Nice and slow. Yes. Okay, this off. Now let's go in a high gear. No? Okay. Take a little bit of speed and now we go into the high gear. Same modifier. Comrade, for Stalin! Right here. Just don't stall. Yes. Very good. Come on. Don't you stall on me. Okay, between the three line. No, not enough power. Oh, come on, low gear, low plus. Ah, my mouse is horrible. Oh, here we go. Come on, move. I missed the curve. Come on. Yes. We are here. Did somebody order the drill? Hi here. Yes. Michigan finished. Ooh, I have 81,000 altogether rubles. Fantastic. Just fantastic. Okay, so that's all the tasks done. Yes, Dyson Diesel, yes, Steel River Township, yes. Okay, what to do then further? Well, what we can do is bring all of our trucks back to the garage, because we need to transport them, right? Yes. Let's go and bring them all back home. What do we have here? Only the Kodiak. Okay. He's with a crane. We have here the Kodiak, one scout, the unupgraded scout, and we have as well the fleet star here. So we're gonna meet up. Where is that fuel trailer, semi-trailer, fuel carrier semi-trailer? I'm gonna leave my Kodiak there, bring my fleet star, and I'm gonna bring them both to get back together to the garage. Yeah. 81,000 rubles. Well, that's not very much if really. Not that much. I need to bring some trailers with me to sell them as well. But what trailer? Let me think. What trailers do I have there? Because that oil fuel carrier, benzene carrier, I cannot bring with me. For that I need a low saddle. The Kodiak had a low saddle, but yeah, I tried to do some stuff with it with heavy crane, so yeah. Too bad, unfortunately. That actually costs a lot. That fuel carrier. Is there a point to come here and pick it up back? No. I don't see a point in that. Okay, so let's go back to the garage. Because I need to bring all of my boys back to the garage. So I can move them to Alaska. And a couple of them are completely destroyed. For instance, our twin steer, his suspension is completely broken. Demolished, kaput. So, I need to repair him anyway. It will be hard to drag him. Or actually, I can. Oh yes, I can. Okay, we're gonna do this. Which one is more expensive? I think the service trailer is more expensive. I will hook him up. Is this enough? Nope. Attach trailer. Really good. Okay. Shut down the engine. Our scout, well, I don't know. I think I'm gonna leave my scout. Lights. Turn on the engine. What semi-trailers do I have here? The fuel one. To get the fuel carrier or something else. Okay, I'll go get the fuel can. Let us make day. Yes. All-wheel drive. So we will get the fuel carrier and we're gonna sell it as well. So we will get a little bit more rubles. Extra rubles for that as well. Do we go the shortest way or the long way? Well, I don't know either. Just don't fall. Oh, we didn't detach. Very good. Come on, turn. Now let's go to short. Let's go the short way, it will be much more fast. I think so. Oh, not here. Sorry, comrades. My GPS is off today. He is on holiday, not working properly. Okay. Over here. Where is that? Oh yes. Straight up here. High gear, please. And let's move to our position, to our garage. Move to the garage. Down here. Low, plus, and differential engaged. Oh, come on. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Come on, comrade Finstar. Low. Yeah, I think low is a little bit more grippier. Low minus. No. Low plus. Can I grab something? No. Okay. Detach the trailer. What? Am I stuck? Right. Left. Winch? What a winch. Oh. Not to what I needed. Come on, move. Yes. Come on, comrade. Yes. Oh, so muddy. But we got it. Okay. Low. Very good. Now come to me. Now let's go and attach it. And away we go. High gear. Yes. High gear just perfect for things like that. So we are basically here. Oh no, I need to walk. Yeah, I need to drive this swampy bit, a little swampy side. Yes. Oh, not over there. On my right. Hi, game. Muddy, muddy, muddy. I like the high gear on the Fleet Star. It's much better than on the Western Star. So you see, all the trucks have its pros and cons. Okay. Let's wait here. Take our Kodiak. Go to the Western Star. And let's make a big choo-choo. Everything what you need. A heavy crane, a repair add-on, and a fuel tank. Change truck. Now let's switch up. Yes. And refuel as well. Fuel carrier. Fuel carrier, yes. Yes. Or actually, let's change truck. Refuel the Chevy, the Kodiak as well. We don't need this. I said refuel, not repair. Very good. So change trucks back to the Fleet Star. Engine on. Winch the Kodiak and let's go. With our big choo-choo. Try here, please. Choo-choo. Help is coming. just at this. The Codia is so bouncy. Okay, automatic gear. Let's pick up some speed. Choo choo. Only from here? Oh, really? Well, okay then. If it's from here, then it's from here. Touch the winch. Let's travel without our Kodiak first. Since he can freak out, I don't want that to happen. Okay, let's go a little bit up in front. Turn off the engine. Let's go back. Drummond Islands and bring the Kodiak as well. Something needs to be repaired. The help is coming. All wheel drive. Actually, we don't need the all wheel drive. So we're gonna sell these trailers and we will go faster from here now. Detach the winch. 6,000 rubles. Okay, how much was? Yeah, this only 3,400. So yes, very good. I took the fuel carrier with me. More rubles. Okay, here is good. Change truck. Now let's sell. Service parts are. Oh. And how much is this one? Oh, here we go. 6,400 rubles as well. So, yes. Good thing I took them. And not just some regular trailers. Now, let's go. Change truck. Start the engine, winch, and let's go. all type of cranes that you need. You know what I wonder? If I do the other way around, would it be faster? Would we drive faster? Cause Kodiak has the power to do this. Same speed, actually. Okay, then I'll change back to my fleet star because he's more reliable than the Cody. Oh, come on. Or was it faster? Well, it doesn't matter now. Try here. Are you going? Highway road, and it's down the hill so we can go into automatic to catch up some speed, some need for speed. Why so slow? I don't understand. Well, actually, I think the Kodiak will do better. Change truck. Slightly bit faster, so yeah, we're gonna drive him then in front. Right here. Yeah, he is slightly faster, I would say. So let's go with him. Fourth gear. I think we've if you wanna do this type of pulling, like two trucks at the same time, right, I think the high range gearbox would do better, would serve us better, since you have there, I think, six gears, not four, so yeah, the top speed would be a little bit higher. Normally I would go down, but yes, what can we do? This would cut us so much time, but I don't want to risk it, I don't want to flip nobody. So yes, the long path that it is. Oh, actually, I would have been gone to the swamps. No, good thing I didn't go there. Okay, automatic gear. Whoa, what was that? Can't you drive behind me properly? Hitting the fence. Comrade Stalin would be disappointed in your driving skills. Are you drunk or what? Drinking again vodka? I said we go to the garage and we drink the vodka all we want. Ooh, apparently I'm drunk. Careful. This road is so long. Unbelievably long. Long, long road. Automatic gear. Oh, come on, comrades. You're going downhill and you crawl like a baby. What's the speed? 30 kilometers an hour? Come on, that's silly. Automatic gear. Yeah. Look at the beautiful mountain. I'm gonna miss you, Michigan. But we're going to Alaska. And now Alaska is a real place, is a place for real men. No sissies allowed. This dam is poorly built. I can show you. Look. Comrade Stalin would cut off. No, not cut off head. for the engineer, but sent to Gulag 100%. I like how the winch on the truck is more thicker than the actual cables on the heavy crane. Yeah? Okay. Map. Fleet Star. Garage. Okay. Comrades, I think this will be enough for this episode. So, in the next one, we're gonna bring all of our boys, all of our comrades back to the garage and move to Alaska. So stay tuned, leave a like, share, leave a comment, subscribe, and dasvidaniya.